Greetings, everyone. Joseph James here. And tonight I want to go over the value of specifics. Now, it still never ceases to amaze me how many members we see that come sign up and they've never seen a trading system that uses specific rules, that is, specific entries and specific exits. We see far too many traders that get sucked into these trading systems that are nothing more than a bunch of vague ideas, a bunch of random indicators. In other words, there are no specific rules to follow. And I'd like to use a kind of a short illustration or an example this evening to kind of go over an easy example of seeing the value of these specifics. Now, let's say, for example, here today, that you and your wife, for your anniversary, you receive lessons, cooking lessons. So you and your wife go down on Saturday afternoon, and you are getting ready to learn how to become a professional cook. Now, when class begins, the instructor comes in, he welcomes everybody to the class, and he says, in front of you, you have everything you need to bake a birthday cake. You've got your flour, your sugar, you've got your frosting, there's an oven there, you've got all the utensils you need. In other words, you have all the tools that you need to bake this birthday cake. And then, rather than showing you how to do it, the instructor then turns around and leaves. Well, after all the students in the class start kind of looking around thinking this might be a joke, they eventually start to try and figure out how to bake this birthday cake. However, they have flour. They don't know how much flour they're supposed to use. They have sugar. They don't know how much sugar they're supposed to use either. And they don't know whether or not the flour goes in before the sugar. Do you bake it before you put the frosting on? In other words, all of these ingredients are virtually useless because we don't have a system of putting them all together with specific amounts, when to do them, when not to do them, how it's supposed to taste. Well, we all know what happens now. Fast forward 2 hours later, the instructor now comes back into the class. He pulls his birthday cake out of the oven, and of course, it's done to perfection. It tastes absolutely amazing. Anyone want to eat this birthday cake? And then he looks around his class, puzzled, and he says, well, why haven't any of you produced such a marvelous birthday cake? You had everything in front of you that you needed. And of course, the students are frustrated because, of course, the instructor can do it. He's baked a million birthday cakes before, but they're the students. This is the first cake they've ever tried to bake. So no wonder they were unsuccessful. No wonder they came out poor. Well, we use the same analogy, this analogy to describe the way in which a lot of new traders get wrapped into trading systems that will never produce the results they need because they lack specifics. Let's use this example to understand your trading now and the value of those specifics. Now remember, with your trading in the markets, there are all kinds of these different ingredients that we have to use. Some just a little bit, maybe a pinch of a volume, a dash of price action. We have momentum to worry about and chart patterns and, of course, market profile. We have all these support and resistance levels. And well, just like the cooking class example, as new traders, we rely on a mentor to tell us exactly when to do fill in the blank. And our specific rules that we offer here at theschooloftrade.com are going to be a major key to your success as a new trader. The specific rules that you need to be a successful trader will tell you what exactly you're looking for, when to get into the market, how much volume we need, how to use market profile, and the specifics behind it. So the value of specifics, they're going to give you those specific instructions to tell you when to enter and when to exit the trades. How to use your profit targets, and where exactly to put your stop loss. Most importantly, when a pattern isn't valid to take. You know, anyone can take trades. That's the easy part. It's knowing which trades not to take. Those are the specifics that we're looking for. How about the technical indicators? What do they need to look like? How do you set them up? Anyone can tell you, go out and use a stochastic or an RSI. But what are the exact values you're looking for? Which charts do you use them on? What do they look like when they look perfect? Or vice versa. In other words, how to use price action, and most importantly, how to use market profile. If you're not using market profile right now in your trading, guys, you're missing out on a substantial amount of information that can help benefit your trading. Again, there's a ton of value in specifics, and I know using the cooking class example is an easy way for you to see that. Come join us at theschooloftrade.com, where we're going to give you all the specific rules that you need to be successful as a trader. Email us, sales@schooloftrade.com. Go to our website, schooloftrade.com. Visit our blog, that's schooloftrade.com/blog, B-L-O-G. And stay tuned for more videos.